Well, good morning. This is Wayne at Specialized Maintenance Awning Cleaning Service, and today we have an awning repair to do. It's a seam, as well as part of the rope rail has let go. So we're going to go ahead and proceed with this repair. Have our ladder set up already, cones out. If you want to get started on it and see how it comes together. Well, here we are, completed with this job. This took about 3 hours. And believe it or not, the materials were not that expensive. Mainly we used a fabric adhesive, and we used about $3 worth. So it wasn't real expensive, it was just labor. Bad rope rail, bad seam, got them all put together. Well, thanks for viewing the video, and as always, have a great day. Bye-bye now.